Dear councillors, this message serves to inform you that the Minister of Culture has amended COVID-19 regulations to afford municipalities authority to accredit informal food traders to operate under the category of essential services. Please note that this process will be spearheaded by designated officials in the city's Department of Economic Development. Details thereof will be communicated accordingly. Thank you very much, Councillor Nonceba Mlwele, Speaker of Council in the City of Johannesburg Metropolitan Council.